Okay, hi everyone. Welcome to the, again, welcome back to our temporary home for Breezin Easy Cloggers. I'm Leela Hunsaker, and I am going to be doing two intermediate plus and two advanced stitch, one easy and one a little bit harder. So our first dance we're going to do, we're just going to warm up. This is one called Flowers on the Wall. It's a Linda Shields dance. She was an instructor up in Hemet, California. This is one my class likes to warm up to. So let's go. Two unclog, triple. We're going to have a clog over rocker. So you're going to clog over six. Rock back, rock front. Clog over rocker. Okay? So with two unclog, left foot. Five, six, two unclog. Triple back, two unclog, triple back, clog over rocker, turning push up all the way around, Charleston touchback, clog over rocker, clog over six, and your rocker, turning push, Charleston, one brush over, two westerns. One basic, brush over, two westerns, loop behind, one basic, fine rock slur, toe tapper, heel slur basic, step double, clog over rocker, turning push up, Charleston, clog over rocker. Turning push up, Charleston, brush over, two westerns, one basic, brush over, two westerns, loop behind, one basic, fine rock slur, toe tapper, heel slur basic, step double, clog over, loop two. Basic clog over, loop two. Basic triple crazy chug. Brush and turn. Clog over six with your rocker. Turning push up. Charleston. Clog over, your rocker, turning push, Charleston, brush over, two westerns, one basic, brush over, two westerns, one basic, fine rock slur, toe tapper, heel slur basic. Step double, heel slur basic, step double, two unclog, triple back, two unclog, triple back, triple crazy chug, one more. Woo! Alright. Alright, so now we've warmed up a little. Our first intermediate plus dance, this one was choreographed by Melinda Leatherman, one of our San Diego instructors. Pretty straightforward, regular intermediate stuff. Let me show you two or three steps. The first one is a stationary vine. So that's, you're going to do three counts of vine moving left, left foot. We go double one, double two, double three. Three counts of vine moving right, double one, double two, double three, and a basic. So we haven't gone anywhere. We've vined twice, but we're back in place. So stationary vine, we go to the left first, ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and eight. You have a right foot lead, one crossover, your brush is in the front, ready, go. And a toe tapper. Now, stationary vine right. So we're going to go to the right first with our first three double steps. Ready? Go. Double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six. Basic in place. And then the left foot crossover. Ready? Go. Go, tapper. Now, this first time that we do the toe tapper, that second toe tapper we finish, we've got four extra counts in the music, so we're going to do four extra taps. One, two, three, four. Okay? So the toe tapper, last one with the right foot. Ready? Go. Double step, touch front. Extra taps. Okay? Now, so let's just put that together. It's a little bit confusing. Remember to double step for your crossover. So stationary vine. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, basic. One crossover. Toe tapper. Stationary vine. One crossover. Toe tapper. Extra taps. One, two, three, four. All right. Okay. Then we're going to do heel spin, toe vine. So we're going to do a heel spin, a full toe vine, and add a basic. I don't say the basic in there. I want you to remember to do it. So now the heel spin is going to go three quarters. So with your left foot, you're going to spin. You're going to go heel step. So you stepped on your right. Now left foot toe vine. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. And then a basic. Right foot. Okay, so that toe vine part, that's just a Joey. Heel spin, toe vine, make a basic on the end. Heel spin, toe vine, three quarters. Ready, go. Heel step, whoops, one more time. Heel spin into your toe vine. Ready, go. Heel step, toe vine, basic. Now you're going to do two slap backs and we're going to do a tap style. Double back, tap down, double back, tap down. Okay? So double back, tap before you step. And a one and two and a one and two. Okay, and then a double crab walk. And you can do a double crab roll style where you kind of roll your heel, grind your heel in the floor. So I just say double crab walk or walk the dog. Okay. Rougie vine, left foot, double step, double step, double behind. So we have two runs, two steps, out to the side, cross in front. Now you're going to slide left, kind of hitch that left hip, and step down. Rougie vine, start that much, left foot, ready, go. Double step, 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 hitch, step. Now we're going to do two basics. The first one behind, and the second one in place. Rougie vine, left foot, ready, go. Double step, double behind, step, step, pitch, step. Basic behind, basic in place. Two slap rocks, double up, rock step, double up, rock step. And a half Alabama is two double steps, two drags. Drag step, drag step. We have a right foot. We're going to do our rougie vine, moving right. So remember, we have two double steps. The second one behind, two steps. Now we're hitching our right hip and step down, basic behind, basic in place. Okay, right foot, rougie vine, right foot, five, six, rougie vine, go. Double step, behind, step, step, hitch, step, basic behind, basic in place. Our slap rocks with the left foot, ready, go. Double back, step down, and then the half Alabama. All right. So, the heel spin toe vine part, remember we turn three quarters on that heel spin, then did the slap backs and the double crab walk, okay? Then you go to the back, then you go to the sidewall, and then you go to the front. So you make a big old box with that part, three quarter turn each time, the rougie vine, left and right, rougie vine. Ready, go. Double step, double behind, step, step, pitch, step, basic, behind, basic, slap rock twice, and then half Alabama, rougie vine, double step, behind, step, step, pitch, step, basic behind, basic in place, slap rock two times, half Alabama. Four quarter pivots, just what it sounds like. We go pew, 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 pew. So four pivots, quarter right each. Brush over, round out, double rocker, a rooster run, two basics, Simone and Samantha. So, Simone and her next door neighbor, Samantha, or her evil sister, I don't know which one. Brush over left, ready, go, brush over, round out, double rocker, two basics. Now Simone, double back, brush up, touch twice. Samantha is a right foot. Brush over right, round out, double rocker, rooster run, two basics, Simone, Samantha. All right, so let's do all of that, because that's the most of the dance. And then what we're going to do is, I'll show you the ending, and then we'll do the whole thing all the way through. So, slow down a little bit to look for the practice. Okay. Stationary vine. So we have a long intro here. The stationary vine, left foot. Remember, this first time through, we'll have the extra taps after the toe tapper. Five, six, stationary vine. One crossover, toe tapper, stationary vine. One crossover, toe tapper, extra taps, heel spin, toe vine. As your basic, slap back twice, double crab walk. Heel spin, toe vine. Grab your basic, slap back twice, double crab walk. Heel spin, toe vine. Slap back, double crab walk. Heel spin, toe vine. Slap back, double crab walk. Rougey vine, double step, steam, high step, step, pitch, step, basic, and a basic, slap, rock, twice, half Alabama. Rougey vine, slap, rock, twice, half Alabama, quarter pivots. Alright, I think the next part you'll be able to do just from the cues later on. Okay, last part. The ending is a little box, two steps, syncopated rock with the left foot. We have, and step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Okay, time bomb, in, or syncopated rock. And then slap over, step, chug. So your right foot's free. You're going to do over and out, okay, like over and out in a crossover. And then you're going to step a quarter right and chug with the left. So slap over, step, chug, right foot. Ready, go. Over and out, step, chug. Okay. Let's do the ending all the way around. Syncopated rock. Ready, go. And step, rock, step. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated rock. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated rock. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated rock. Slap over, step, chug. One step. That'll be the ending. All right, let's do the whole thing. I'm going to kick it up to kind of about what's normal speed for my group. It's down a little bit from full speed. So if you're picking up this music, you know, do it at the speed that's, that your group is comfortable with. So left foot, stationary vine.
Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day
blue today, huh? Five, six, stationary line. One crossover. Toe tapper. Stationary line. One crossover. Toe tapper. Extra taps. Heel spin, toe line. Add your basic. Slap back twice. Double crab walk. Heel spin, toe line. Touch basic, slap back, double crab walk, heel spin, toe vine, slap back, double crab walk, heel spin, toe vine, slap back, double crab walk, rougy vine, step, slap rock twice, tap Alabama. Rougy vine, double step behind step, step, hip step. Slap rock twice. Half Alabama. Quarter pivots. Brush over. Round out. Double rocker, rooster run. Two basics. Simone. Samantha. Brush over, round out, double rocker, two basics, Simone, Samantha, heel spin toe vine, at your basics, flat back, double crab walk, heel spin toe vine, flat back, double crab walk. Heel spin. Slap back. Double crab walk. Heel spin. Slap back. Double crab walk. Stationary line. One crossover. Toe tapper. Stationary line. One crossover, toe tapper, heel spin, toe vine, slap back, double crab walk, heel spin, toe vine, slap back, double crab walk, heel spin, slap back, double crab walk. Heel spin to the front. Slap back. Double crab walk. Syncopated rock. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated. Slap over, step, chug. Syncopated. Slap over, step, chug. One step. Woo! All right. Good dance, Melinda. Thank you. All right. Whew. All right. So while you're catching your breath, let me tell you about our second dance. We're going to do what's called Get Rhythm. And this one was choreographed by Fred Weisar up in Oxnard, California. Steps in here, clog over, break and dig, left and right, bonanza, double breaker, and then double rock slug, and that turns. So, left foot, clog over, break and dig, left foot, clog over for four, ready, go. Now break and dig, double step, double break across, dig, dig up. So the front foot goes in. Does the break, left foot's breaking, front foot has the weight, change your weight for the dig. Right foot, clog over, break and dig, ready, go. One, two, three, four, double step, double break, left, up. Okay, so again, on the break part, your weight's in the front, but you switch your weight, dig with the left foot. Bonanza, left foot, ready, go. Double step, double over, double up, double step, drop step, double step, brush up. Double breaker. So this is kind of fancying up a double rock too. So double step across in front, weights on in the front, left foot is touching the floor still. Now you're going to just take your weight onto your left heel, right heel. As you do that, do the wiggle, 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 wiggle to give you your breaker. However much your feet will do that. So, double breaker, left foot, double step, double break, 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 break. Notice I'm just clicking my heels back and forth as my feet, leaving my feet touching the floor. Okay? So you could do double step, heel, 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 heel. And that would get the job done too. Okay. When you're finished, your weight is on your left foot. It's in the back. Bring it out from behind. Double rock and brush up to the back or slug. As you rock step, you're leaving that foot touching. Slur it out and bring it up. Double rock slug or pull it up. Okay. So, left foot again, double rock slug to the back. Ready, go. Double step, rock step, pull it up. And then you do your bonanza again. So let's do that around. Bonanza. Ready, go. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the back. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the front. All right. Crossover tap two. We're going to start a crossover. Left foot. We go. Double step. Double over. Double out. Now we're going to go tap, tap instead of one more brush. So crossover tap two. Ready? Go. And a one. And a two. And a three. And four. And that's behind and then out. And then step double with the right. Triple bell, or start. You can start with a triple hop. Just do three double steps, and then go up, down on that same foot. If you want to do a bell, when you bring that right foot up in your hop, you're bringing your left foot up to meet it, and then you land back down on the left foot. So you're still doing up, down on the left foot. You're just going to bring it to up. Bring this up. And then bring it up to meet it and land. We're going to turn that halfway. So again, you could do triple hop, triple, okay, triple bell to turn half, double one, double two, double three, bell, triple. Okay. When you do the bell, you want to make sure you land kind of solid underneath you. Sometimes you land a little off kilter. You want to try and land straight. Okay. So, crossover tap two, ready, go. Step double, triple bell, turn it half, triple. Crossover tap two, step double, triple bell, to the front, triple. All right, okay, so. The part that actually has different stuff in it that you might not know just from the cues. Pump, slip. So we're going to do a pump step, double step. We step across. We touch out to the side. We step the left, two touches with the right. And now a slip and slide, double left, right, up. Okay. So that ending again, slip and slide, you have a right foot. As you double step to your right, your left heel goes out. Right and up. So pump slip, ready, go. Double step, step, touch, step. Two touches, slip and slide. We're going to clog over, step, turn. Clog over four double steps, two steps to the back, and a basic. All right, now let me show you the next two steps. So you've just gone step, step, and a basic. Left foot, quick heel bounce. Quick heel bounce. So you're kind of starting like a quick slip. Double right, touch right. Now you're going to do the same thing with your left. Left, touch left. And then we bounce, meet it together. quick heel bounce. Ready, go. Double right, touch right, left, touch left, bounce. Okay, so we've on both feet. We're gonna do a step called turn it. Now remember, we're actually facing the back at this point. We're gonna turn left and then lift the left with a bounce, bounce, lift, okay? So two bounces, bounce, bounce, up, and we're gonna do a basic on the left. So if we're facing the back, I'm gonna show you, you're gonna do your quick heel bounce, left foot, ready, go. Double right, touch, left, bounce, turn it, bounce, bounce, up, and a basic. So a little pause between the two steps. Left foot, pump, slip. Ready, go. Double step, step, touch, step. Two touches and a slip and slide. Clog over right. Two steps and a basic. Quick heel bounce, double right, touch right, left, touch left. Bounce, turn it, bounce, bounce, up, and a basic triple on the right. Then the first time through the dance, after that you do two steps, one, two, and you just start all over again. The second time after that part, you don't have the two steps. We just do the double breaker and the bonanza part as a box where we do our double rock slug quarter, okay? All right, so this one's called Get Rhythm. All right, I'm going to do that part. All right, we're going to do the pump slip part. Start from the... There's your crossover tap two and step double. Triple hop. Triple. Pump slip. Step, step, touch, step. Two touches. Slip and slide. Clog over four. Two steps and a basic. Quick heel bounce. Right, touch, right, left. Turn it. Bounce, bounce, up and a basic. Triple. Two steps. All right. So, that is fast. The quick heel bounce. Remember, on the turn it, turn left, lift the left. All right, here we go. All the way through. Get rhythm. Start with clog over break and dig. Five, six, clog over. Break and dig. Take it right. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the back. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the front. Two run. Crossover. Tap two. Step double. Triple bell. Turn half. Triple. Crossover. Tap two. Step double. Triple bell to the front. Triple. Pump, slip, step, step, touch, step, two touches, clog over, two steps and a basic, quick heel bounce, turn it, triple, two steps, clog over, break and dig, and rest. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the back. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the front. Crossover. Tap two. Step double. Triple bell. Turn half. Triple. Crossover. Tap two. Step double. Triple bell to the front. Triple. Pump, slip. Slip and slide. Clog over. Two steps and a basic. quick heel bounce. Turn it. Triple. Two steps. Double breaker. Double rock slug turn a quarter. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the back. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug quarter. Bonanza. Double breaker. Double rock slug to the front. One more bonanza to end. Woo! All right. Good job. Good job. Y'all remember, it's a slip and slide on the end of that pump slip, not a basic. If you do a basic, you'll be on the wrong foot. Okay, so we're going to do a couple of advanced ones. One's easy advanced, and the other one's an oldie that's kind of a favorite of mine. So this is one, second one's for me. All right, so it's really more intermediate plus. I kind of think of it as easy advanced. Has a couple of things in it, half tapping, stomp brush triplet, there's Burton in there. So for me, it's a little bit easy advanced, intermediate plus plus. So this one's called Rag and a Fiddle. This one was choreographed by Barb Gannett. So real fun dance. We're going to do a couple of things you may not have done before. For example, a Birmingham on the right foot. So we'll work on that a little bit. First part, about the only new step in the first part would be half tapping. So in the tapping, you have a double rock step, push, pull, rock step. That kind of a skill. We're gonna do it like if you were doing a donkey with rocks. Okay, so double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Now, before you do the rock, you're putting a double toe in. So left foot, double step, double step, double rock step, double rock step, double rock step. We call that half tapping. There's a tapping toes that keeps going on further, 8 counts, but this is the first 4 counts. Half tapping, ready, go. Double step, double rock step, double rock step, double rock step, stomp double. Black Mountain or Dig and Dunk for my people, and Finn. Okay, so that turns on the stomp double, and it turns on the Dig and Dunk, the Black Mountain to the back. 5, 6, half tap and go. Stomp double, Black Mountain, Dig and Dunk to the back, and a Finn, half tapping. Stomp double, Dig and Dunk to the front, Finn. All right, so that gets you around. Don't let the Finn catch you by surprise. Work on that Dig and bounce heel up, go behind. Okay, your foot's here, has to go behind to get into transition into the Finn. All right, clog over break and dig that we had in Get Rhythm. But in between, we're going to put a Birmingham. So Birmingham with the left foot, I think a lot of people are comfortable with. It's like a syncopated with a toe slide. Step, double front step, double back step, ball slide, double basic. Birmingham starts on count of one. Ready, go. And one and a two and three and four and five and a six and a seven and eight. Right foot, step, double front step, double back step, ball slide, double basic. Birmingham right. Ready, go. Step, double front step, double back step, ball slide, double basic. So the foot that starts with comes up on the ball slide part. Clog over, break, and dig. Ready, go. Birmingham right, stomp, double front step, double rock step, ball slide, double basic, clog over, break and dig. Birmingham left, that's the one you're used to. Okay, stomp brush triplet. Stomp, brush, click, step, double, rock, step. Stomp, brush, up, step, rubble, double, rock, step. One and two and three and four. One and two. One more. Right. Four times in a row the first time. Left foot, you turn left on each one. Ready? Go. Stomp, brush, up, step, double, rock, step. All right, so that's four times in a row, first time. Second time, we're going to do it one at a time. And in between, so when you're facing the side walls, you're going to do a step we call cramp Burton. So you're going to double step. This is one of the, in this whole section, the only step that starts with a full double step is this cramp Burton. So you have a left foot lead, double step left, cramp roll, one cramp roll with the right foot, and then rock, step, and Burton, scuff up, brush down. Okay, cramp, Burton, left foot, ready, go. Double step, cramp, roll, rock, step, up, Burton, step. You might hear me say cramp, rock, Burton. Sometimes I throw that word in there to help you remember to do the rock. Cramp, rock, Burton, ready, go. Double step, cramp, roll, rock, step, up, Burton, step. When you're facing the back or the front, it's a Marcy. It's kind of like starts like a shave it. Step, double, step, step. Now, you're going to scuff, hop, heel, step. Scuff, hop, heel, step. Left foot, step, double, step, step, scuff, and heel, step. When I'm saying that and, that's a little hop. Marcy. Ready, go. Step, double, step, 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 and heel, step. Okay. Marcy, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four. So after the scuff, double hop, and heel, step down. Marcy, one more time. Ready, go. Step, double, step, 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 and heel, step. So stomp, brush, triplet. Ready, go. Cramp, rock, Burton. Stomp, brush, triplet, Marcy. Stomp, brush, triplet, cramp, rock, Burton. Stomp, brush, triplet, Marcy. All right. So the dance goes through once with the stomp, brush, triplets in a row. Second time through, we have that ending with the steps in between. All right, here we go. Your left foot, half tapping, five, six, half tapping. Stomp double, black mountain, dig and dump, and spin. Half tapping, stomp double, dig and dump, black mountain, spin. Clog over, break and dig. Birmingham, right foot. Clog over, break and dig. Birmingham, left. Stomp, brush, triplet in a row. Stomp, brush, up, step, double, rock, step. Half captain. Stomp double. Black mountain, digging down. Spin. Half captain. Stomp double. Digging down. Black mountain. Spin. Log over, break and dig. Birmingham. Clog over, break and dig. Birmingham. There we go. Stomp, brush, triplet. Cramp, rock, Burton. Stomp, brush, triplet. Marcy. Stomp, brush, triplet. Cramp, rock, Burton. Stomp, brush, triplet. Marcy. Woo! All right. Thank you, Barb. Good dance. Whew. Okay, so this last one, I apologize for the quick teach. It's kind of more of a, for some of my dancers that already know this one, help you work on it a little bit. The song is called Wake Up. I could probably do a whole hour teach on this one. But the nice thing about doing it this way is that you all can rewind and rewind. Okay, heel sway, step bird basic. That's double step. Heel, heel, sway, basic. Okay, heel sway is two heels, double step, right, left, sway, basic. And step bird basic, step bird and a basic. And we turn a quarter right on that. And on that basic, put a little buck in there. So heel sway, step bird basic. Ready, go. Heel sway, step bird basic. Four times to make a box. Later on, it'll be half and half. Clog over kick pivot is three double steps. On your third double step, you kick, toe, heel. Okay, and use that toe heel to pivot yourself to the back. Clog over kick pivot, double one, double two, double kick, toe heel, step, double bird, one basic, one brush, and then gallop, double step, rock your ball, rock your ball, rock your ball in place. And then you clog over kick pivot to the front is a kick toe heel. Okay. Slap over split dunk. The slap over split. Over and out is a slap over. Now three steps. Split the left. We're going to do a dunk basic. Dunk heel up and a basic. Slap over split dunk. Ready? Go. Over and out. One, two, three. Heel dunk basic. You'll actually turn a quarter and then two brushes. Double rock to the back. Slap over. Split dunk. One, two, three. Heel dunk basic. Two brushes and a double rock two to the front. Heel sway, step bird basic, half and half. Huckle buck. It's what a lot of y'all know as the huck finicky, but we don't put the icky part on the end. So the huckle, step, double step, go ball, go ball, turkey, tap, ball, go ball, go ball, in. Now we have two counts of pause. We like to go clap, clap, clap. And then step Utah basic, and then that turns on half right, step double up, then a basic. Okay, and then face in the back, huckle buck, step double, step to ball, to ball, turkey tap, ball, to ball, to ball, in. One, two, three, step Utah basic. Whew. Double split apart. Now on your second run, you're gonna actually split the foot that's free. So double step, double split. Now apart together split. Right foot goes out. Then we do a lift double. Right foot, double split apart, right foot starts. So splits, and then apart together split the other one, lift double. Okay, so you split on your second, then you lift, double split apart together split, the other one, toe heel chickens, as you toe heel, you double chicken, eight count round out. Bird break apart, we do a step bird, double ball heel break, together apart, together split, lift, okay? So, step bird, double ball heel break. Now, from here, come together to neutralize, together, apart, together, split, lift. The hardest part on this dance is sometimes remembering, do you go together first or apart first? So, the bird break apart. Let's see, whoop, bird break apart. Ready, go. Step bird, double body break, together, apart, together, split, lift. We do two brushes and a double rock two. Now that part does turn, but in this time, this dance, I think I'll keep it in place for y'all. That's a tricky one. All right, brush over twice. Y'all know that, all right. Donkey break split. You're gonna go across, you're not gonna double step, you're gonna double break across. So we left foot that away, but now we've donkey break split, we orient the other way. So donkey break, split, double break, 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 split. The foot that was breaking does a split. Dunk basic. Okay, donkey break, split. Ready, go. Double break, 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 split, dunk basic. Two brush overs right, so you're kind of orienting that way. Right foot, donkey break, split. We go across. Double break. Okay. Again, double break, break, break. Sorry, double break, 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 split. Left foot splits, dunk basic. So you're always recovering on the break foot. Double step, 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 run. Okay? Double break, 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 split, dunk basic. Two in a row after that. Actually, slap brush basic. Triple forward, two brushes, slap brush basics, triple back. Donkey break, split, two in a row. Ready, go. Double break, 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 split, dunk basic. Right foot, donkey break, split. Break, 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 split, dunk basic. Step, break, dig. Okay. Step, double break together, split, dig the right, and a basic. Step, double break, together, split the left, dig the right. We do it twice, same footwork. Step, break, dig. Ready, go. Step, double break, together, split, right, right, up, and a basic. Do it again. Step, double break, together, split, up, and a basic. Again, that part turns half on the dig. Step, break, dig. Ready, go. Step, double break, together, split. Right, right, up, and a basic. Do it again. Step, double break, together, split. Right, right, up, and a basic. Quick break, 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 up, break, 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 up. Three breaks. And up, break, 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 and up. All right. Heel touch brush, brush jog, heel touch brush, brush jog, vine left and right. Now we have crush apart, double step, ball, rock heel ball, rock heel ball, heels, toes, apart, together, flip, lift. No, sorry, together. All right. Double step, toe. Double step, toe. Rock your ball, heels, toes. Apart, together, split, lift, and a run. All right, that should be. There we go. All right. So, you've got double step, toe. Rock your toe, heels, toes, apart, together, split, lift, double down. Okay, I can't count that one. That one's tricky. So the run on the end is, I count it as part of the crush apart. Okay, so that is it, y'all. Heel sway. Five, six, heel sway. Step third basic, turn a quarter, heel sway. Step third basic, to the back, heel sway. Step third basic, heel sway. Step third basic, clog over, kick, pivot. Step double bird, one basic, one brush, gallop. Clog over, kick, pivot. Step double bird. One basic, one brush, gallop, slap over, split, dunk, one, two, three, heel, dunk basic, two brush, double rock two, face the back, slap over, split, dunk, one, two, three, heel, dunk basic, two brush, double rock two, face the front, heel sway, step third basic to the back, heel sway, step third basic to the front, hustle up. Thank you. One, two, three, step into a basic tuckle butt. Step into a basic double split apart. Lift double. Double split apart. Lift double. Toe heel chicken. Eight count round out. Toe heel chickens. Eight count round out. Bird break apart. Step bird. Double walk a break. Walk a break. Double rock two. Two brush. Double rock two. Bird break apart. Two brush. Double rock two. Two brush overs. Donkey breaks split or cross. Dunk basic. Brush overs right. Donkey breaks split. Dunk basic. Slap brush basic. Triple forward. Two brush. Slap brush basic. Triple back. Two brush. Donkey break split across out cross. Dunk basic. Donkey break split. Dunk basic. Step break big. Step double step double break to the split. Right right up in the basic. Do it again. Woo. Quick break. Break 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 then up. Break break. Four brushes. Breathe. Woo. Heel sway. Step third basic to the back. Heel sway. Step third basic to the front. Clog over. Kick pivot. Step double bird. One basic, one brush. Gallop. Clog over. Kick pivot. Step double bird. One basic, one brush. Gallop. Heel touch, brush. Brush, jog. Heel touch, brush. Brush, jog. Bind left and right. Brush apart. Woo! Alright. Nicely done. I forgot to mention that dance was choreographed by Jim Ferris. I think with a little help from Eric Weiss. But I learned that one way back before I was even teaching. Probably 36, 37 years ago. So that was, whew, that was a lot of fun. Okay, let's do a quick little warm cool down. Fun little dance I had a request for from the oldies but goodies. If the devil danced in empty pockets. Left foot, clog over, break and dig, turning push off, brush, rock, brush. Just what it sounds like, and quick slip, step double. Just like a quick slip, like in Betty's Being Bad. Five, six, clog over. Break and dig. Turning push off all the way around. Relax. Brush, rock, brush. Clog over. Break and dig. Turning push off. Brush, rock, brush. Two Kentucky drags. Toe wine. Two Kentucky drags. Toe vine. Four basics. Turn left. Quick slip. Step double. Clog over. Break and dig. Turning push off. Brush, rock, brush. Clog over. Break and dig. Turning push off and make it a little bit faster, y'all. Brush, rock, brush. Kentucky drag. Toe vine. Two Kentucky drag. Toe vine. Four bases. Turn left. Quick slap devil, right? That's right. Step devil. Heel slur basic. To donkey. Four heel step forward. Double rock two, turn a quarter. Heel steps, get happy about them. Double rock two, turn a quarter. Heel steps, double rock two. Heel steps, double rock two, face the front. Kentucky drags. Toe line. To Kentucky drag. Toe line. Four basic, turn left. Quick slip. Step double. Quick slip. Step double. Wah. Little ta-da thing at the end. All right. Thanks for joining me. Hope you have a great week.